All right. Hopefully that's better. So far, it looks better. Yeah, hello. Welcome again. Tonight, we're doing Uncharted Drake's Fortune. Last time I tried to play this, it didn't work. It kept crashing. So, I looked up some ways to fix that, and I tested them, and it should work. It should work. So we shall see, yes? But, yeah. Thank you to everyone that is here, even though I had to end the stream and restart it. Dilly indeed. Dilly dilly to all your beautiful faces. Like heartburn in a tiny cup. Maybe says shots. Shots indeed. Sunday shots. How are you, Mavy? Welcome. Hunt showdown.
Yeah, and then what? And then you'll be stuck.
He
with
says, "I'll take one. It would be more like birthday shots." Right?
Yeah, oh, we did amazing last night.
Happy birthday!
Yeah,
I hope it was
one
a good
time.
Day.
Yeah,
the one time. Yeah,
I know. 10 foot. 10 foot. All right, listen. 10 foot's quality in gaming is like, it's like one of those old like. It's like one of those old like ice cream cards or something you get from like TCBY where like you have to buy 10 frozen yogurts before you get the 11th free. That's like
yep,
10
I'm
foot
getting friends again.
It's so true.
This doesn't like me tonight.
It's so true.
Where you have to buy 10 ice cream before you get the 11th.
Or it doesn't like this game.
I just need 10 warm-up games, remember?
This game is cursed. Everything freaks out every time I try to play it. God. But that's okay. We're going to try anyway. Yes. Maybe says that's an old clip. I think it's supposed to pull your most recent clip from the last game you were playing, but that looked like Tarkov. I don't know if it worked properly. It looks like my camera's fuzzy. No camera, don't be fuzzy. That's more better. He says it's still a good day. Currently drinking. Took tomorrow off. It's the way. It's the way to be, man. This is the way. Cheers to you, my friend. All right. Let's see if I can make this game work. Yeah, I think those friend stats, that's what kept making it crash. At least that's what I read online. first time chat from Red Kimmy. He says, hey there. Hey, Kimmy, how are you? Welcome.
I'm here off the coast of Panama, where we just recovered what we believe to be the coffin of legendary explorer Sir Francis Drake, who was buried at sea over 400 years ago. Are you sure you want to be defiling your ancestors' remains like that?
You make it sound so dirty. Besides, thought you didn't believe me.
Well, I did do my research, and apparently Francis Drake didn't have any children.
Well, history can't be wrong, you know. For example, you can't defile an empty coffin.
What the hell?
And he says, uh-oh, the Fenrir Wolf. Do I need to call upon Odin? Maybe. Definitely, maybe.
You devil.
What is it? Come on, hold it up.
No
way. Deal was for a coffin. That's it.
Wait a minute. If my show hadn't have funded this expedition, you wouldn't have...
You got your story, lady.
Look, Mr. Drake, you signed a contract. I have a right to see every single thing that...
Could you hold that thought? Sully? We got some trouble. Hurry it up.
Okay. What's going on?
Pirates.
Pirates?
Yeah, the modern kind. They don't take prisoners. At least not male prisoners.
Wait, what are you talking about? Shouldn't we call the authorities or something?
That'd be a great idea, but we don't exactly have a permit to be here.
What?
Yeah, so unless you want to end up in a Panamanian jail... We should probably handle this ourselves.
But what's worse?
You obviously haven't been in a Panamanian jail. Do you know how to use one of these?
Yeah, it's like a camera. You just point and shoot, right?
Good girl. Here we go.
How the hell they find us out here?
These guys have been tailing me for weeks. I thought I lost them.
What'd you do to piss them off?
It's kind of a long story.
These guys don't like you much, do they?
Less talking, more shooting! Hurry up, Sully.
This is Nate and Elena are cuties. Square, triangle, square.
Whoa! It's gonna hurt you.
Holy Jesus.
Sully, where are you?
They do seem to be cuties.
Hey! Stop this!
Jesus. Terrible shot.
Cross the log back!
Oh.
No! That's right.
Ah!
Cavalry's here!
Oh, thank God!
chat from Kid Potato says hello. Hey, Kid, how are you? Welcome.
Oh, wait.
What are you doing?
Okay.
Come on. Go.
All right.
Maybe it's just because she's cheated at all. I have no idea. Apparently not. Kid says, I love this game. Oh, nice. Yeah, this is my first time playing it. So. It was suggested to me.
I can't leave you alone for a minute, can I?
I had everything under control until they blew up the boat.
It's usually taking them on a little bit.
You all right?
Nothing that years of therapy won't fix.
Well, if it isn't the beautiful and talented Elaine Fisher.
Flattery will get you screen time.
Yeah, I'm more of a behind-the-scenes kind of guy. Victor Sullivan.
Oh. For Christ's sakes. What do you say we get out of here before we attract any more attention?
Well?
Little present from Sir Francis.
Oh, so you found the coffin. Wait a minute, is this what I think it is?
Drake's lost diary. He faked his death, just like I said, Sully. He must have been onto something big.
Yeah, well, let's just keep that between us.
Thanks for the loan, Mr. Drake. I think I've earned a look at that diary when we land.
So look, when Drake sailed into the Pacific, he took the Spanish fleet completely by surprise. He captured their ships, he took all their maps, their letters, their journals, and he recorded everything in this diary. But when he got back to England, Queen Elizabeth confiscated all of his charts and logbooks, including this one, and then swore his entire crew to silence.
Yeah, so this...
You see, Drake discovered something on that voyage, Sully. Something so secret and so valuable, they couldn't risk it getting out.
All right, Nate, just pretend for a minute that I don't really care about any of that stuff and cut to the chase, would you?
Man only interested in the climax. He must be a real hit with the ladies.
Never had any complaints.
Okay, then. I'll jump to the good part, just for you.
Huh? El goddamn Dorado.
He was onto something big, all right.
Does it say anything else?
Oh, so now you're interested, huh?
Yeah.
Well, unfortunately, no. Last page was torn out. I'm telling you, Sully.
This is it.
This is finally it.
I mean...
Yeah. Only... we got one little problem.
Yes, that's what I said. It blew up. It sank. No, that's why we have insurance, right?
He says I agree with the old man. Oh. Never had any complaints.
Oh, no, the camera? No, the camera's fine. Don't worry about the camera. No. Still as good as new.
Sully, the girl can hold her own. You should have seen her.
Fine. You go on out there and you tell her, we just found the lost city of gold. Maybe her producer can get it on the air tonight.
Oh, come on.
Nate, do you trust me?
More or less.
Good. Because we're going to have every two-bit scumbag in the world racing us to this treasure unless we cut her loose right now.
You're a real gentleman, Sully.
I know. It stinks. She'll get over it.
No, I don't care if we're over budget. I mean, do you realize that this could be, like, the biggest story of the year? Hi. No, I don't trust him, okay?
I just leave.
That's why we need to move fast. So just get me the camera crew, and I promise you that...
Goodbye.
Son of a bitch. Hey! Should have seen that one coming. Oh.
Oh, boy.
Oh, hold on. Hold on, kid. I'm not as young as I used to be.
Yeah, you weren't too old for that little barmaid in Lima, were you?
Chris says, well, so what different. Is this?
Although I must admit, equally
Uncharted?
Strenuous.
Does it not say it? On the thing?
Well, hang in there, old-timer.
Yeah, it's Uncharted.
We're just Drake's about there.
You know, this reminds me. I ever tell you about the time I pawned a phony 16th century Santo off on Pablo Escobar?
Indeed. I thought I'd risky move, that out. But
by the time he figured it out.
Oh, wow, that's my jump. Oh, boy.
Man, are you even listening to me?
I'm skipping.
Hanging on every word.
Skipping through the jungle. Skippity-skew. Skippity-doo.
You really think Francis Drake came all the way up here, huh? We're an awful long way from England.
Well, I don't get it. According to this, we're right on top of the mark.
Maybe you're not reading that thing right. Let me see it.
No, this is the place.
There's nothing here, Nate. Another goddamn dead end.
Easy, Sully. Just relax. Let's take a look around.
Jimmy says these two are never not talking about hooking up with women, damn. I guess so. It says wasting my breath. What is?
Oh, man.
Okay.
This is like trying to find a bride in a brothel.
Hell
no. This is more like it.
No map.
What do you think this is, Incan?
Nah, it's older than that. Like 2,000 years older.
Huh.
Do I climb? Yeah, I do climb. Sweet.
Find anything?
Nothing yet.
This is the most epic jump ever. Guess so. Oh, made it.
Whoa, whoa, be careful
whoa,
up there.
Guy.
Whoa. Whoa.
Whoa.
What is happening? Okay. What the? Oh my God. Sucks. Chris says I'm really not liking this heat. Yeah. Pretty humid too. It's not even just the heat. No, don't. Come on, man. No. Oh, my goodness. Best jumper ever. Totally. That's me. Don't. I swear to God, man.
Hey, there's something funny about the ground down there.
It's hollow. We gotta find a way to smash through this.
Okay. I did it.
Good work, kid.
Super strong.
Flashlights for this one. Oh, oh, oh!
Chicken of the cave.
What a warm and homey place, huh?
Well, not quite what you were expecting, huh?
Yeah. Where's all the damn gold?
Yeah, this place was picked clean centuries ago.
No good limey pirate.
No, it wasn't Drake. Check this out. Looks like the Spanish got here before he did. What the hell, Sully?
Nate, I'm not looking for a lousy piece of tin. I'm up to my eyeballs in debt. I was really counting on this one.
Too many big bar tabs in Lima, I guess.
That and, well, just a few bad deals.
Yeah, well, totally I always told you to stay away from the bad guys. And the bad girls.
Yeah? Look who's talking.
What's that supposed to mean?
That reporter? I saw the way you were eyeing her.
Elena? Please. I snuffed any chance with her the second we ditched her on that dock.
All's fair in love and war, kid.
And what if you can't tell the difference?
Then, my friend, you are in big trouble.
If you gotta take it somewhere, you know? Take it to the shit store and sell it.
The Spaniards sure left a lot of crap behind.
I don't care what you do. You just gotta get it together. Get your shit together.
Careful, Nate. That's quite a drop.
You're not kidding.
We gotta find a way across. That'll work.
What are we trying to do here? Oh, there we go.
Here, really? Let me do that.
Yeah, why don't you? Mosquito.
It open. See if you can jam it from the other side.
All right, let go. Wait. This ought to hold it. Hurry, Sully!
That was a little too close. Let's hope this place has a back door, huh?
You know, this looks familiar. I think there's something in Drake's journal about this. Yeah, here it is. Looks like this thing is some kind of lamp or brazier. See if you can light it.
So, after all your bitching about the cigar, now it comes in handy, huh?
Hmm.
Do I push it?
We gotta figure a way to clear this debris.
Nice!
Now what?
What are you talking about?
See if you can find a way to clear all this crap out of the way.
Look at this. Wait, I recognize these symbols. The order of these signs has some importance.
Circle, man, crab, angry face. Nope. Sure can't. Okay. We're back. You're here. Here. Welcome back. Yeah, my ISP is clearly having some issues. It did come back, and it's still kind of early enough. I have a hard stop at 11, and it's 9:23 right now. So long as everything goes good, and it doesn't start acting fucky again, I'll play until 11. But if it starts dropping frames again, or, you know, whatever, I'm just gonna cut my losses for the evening and save myself the headache. And, we'll try again next time. What is the next time I'm supposed to play this game? Whew. Wednesday is the next time I play this game. Yeah, I've just had nothing but issues every time I play this game. Fuck. Rough. It's rough, man. I know I need to, I need to run that program again that bans known bot accounts because my, my users in chat list is out of control. Like 95% of those are not actual people. I'm sorry if you are an actual person and you're in there, but most of them are not. Sure, getting creative with their names. Anyway. Is my camera messed up again? Let's see. I don't think it is, but it's hard for me to tell when it's all tiny like that. Nope, we're good. All right. And says it looks good here. Fate doesn't want you to play the game. I guess, man. Yes. You know, usually my OBS makes a sound when my stream disconnects. I don't know why it didn't. I hope it didn't take me too long to notice. So, what was it? Circle? God, net. Circle. Person, crab, angry face. Circle, person, crab, angry face. I need the person now. Which, it should be over here somewhere. Circle, person, crab, angry face. Yeah. Bears repeating, okay. No, that's the angry face. Circle. Person. And the crab should be to my right. And says just that I'd help. I appreciate it.
I'm helping.
Ooh, shit. Yeah, that's the crab. Of course they wouldn't put them all together. It's like, that'd be too easy. It says I'm good at call out sometimes. I'm totally not. I'll be in the middle of trying to do a call out and I'll forget the name of the place. I'll be like, oh, he's over there on the left side behind that thing. Great. It's good. Good stuff.
Looks like there's a ladder cut into the side. Wait here while I check it out.
Alright, just be careful.
What? Hold on. I bet that would have been instant death. Is this a ladder? That's a ladder. I don't see no fucking ladder. It's twice now that old dude's talked about a ladder and I don't see shit. There it is. That was it. Or, no, it wasn't, but. Who's nearby? Sure didn't make that blend into
the scene. Hey, watch your step down there.
Yes. Sweet decorations. Sometimes I think about decorations. And I think about the guy that they just told to come down here and hang a bunch of baby skulls. No, that's adult compared to his head. Just stagger him all the way around the chain, please. Thank you, sir. You're doing a great job. Really hitting the aesthetics we were looking for.
Okay, getting somewhere.
I made it rain.
Ah, don't tell me you're gonna swim in that.
I've been in worse.
Since that one isn't low enough, please. Can we dive? Or are we just gonna fall? Is that what we're doing? Okay. Yeah! That seemed excessive. Can I go under? Oh. I can, but I can't, like, stay under. Alright. Jesus Christ, he's treading so much water. Be exhausted after swimming like that.
I'm really wet.
I'm fit the thing. Come on. Nope.
I made it! I'm on the other side!
No.
Can you get this open?
I keep trying to reload my gun, and apparently that's just not a thing.
Nice one!
There's no reloading.
I've got this one.
This looks safe.
I don't like that it gets to dictate how often I can run.
Looks like we're getting somewhere.
After that, we better be.
Slow walker.
Oh, man.
temple must have been built around this.
Around what?
A statue. A gold statue.
A huge gold statue. And look here, these people, they're worshipping the damn thing. At least, I think they're people.
Of course. El Dorado, the Golden Man. Sully, it wasn't a city of gold. It was this. It was a golden idol.
Man, can you imagine what that thing would be worth now?
Look over here. Tracks. I bet the Spanish dragged it out on cut logs. We're 400 years late for this party.
So the trail's cold.
Yeah, it looks that way.
Son of a bitch.
Unless...
Unless what?
We follow the tracks.
I don't think I like that guy. He seems hella sus. He's super upset about being in debt. And that makes people crazy. And video games.
Huh. They stop here.
Yeah, it looks like the back wall of the temple was blown out.
Yeah. Spaniards must have made themselves a shortcut to get the treasure out.
Well, now what?
He probably owes money to some bad people and they'll force him to screw me over later. I bet. I better run.
Wait, Sully, do you hear that?
Well, there's something you don't see every day.
My God.
The river during flood season and gotten stuck.
Who the fuck wears white?
Let's check it out, huh?
No, wait, wait, wait. Something about
I mean,
this feels kind of hinky.
Dirty regardless, hinky. But...
You act like you've never seen a German U-boat in the middle of the jungle before.
I'm being serious, Nate.
I tell you what, why don't you stay here? I'll check it out myself. I'll call you if I run into any Nazis.
Yeah, right. You do that.
Oh, wait, 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 wait. Hold on to this for me, will you?
Things better than white. He's okay. Totally gonna screw me over.
Looks like I'm gonna have to do this the hard way.
That's my prediction. Do you know how to make a prediction, Tim? It's totally a thing. I think it might be like backslash prediction. I don't know. Ooh, boy. Is this a mistake? Should I have not jumped here? There's nowhere else to fucking... going underwater. No. That's the best walkie-talkie in the world. Well, this seems like it. It's not what I was supposed to do. Maybe I need to go from the front.
Looks like you're gonna have to monkey across those cliffs to get into the U-boat.
That's it? Okay. Oh, I can't do it. But that's cool, though. Gold Tyrona. Oh, geez.
Hey, watch yourself up there. It's a long way down.
Infected. Oh, jeez. Oh, Jesus Christ. I was wrong, but
should be able to drop right down into the U-boat from there.
Balance. I didn't see you drop.
When was your last tetanus shot?
Oh, that's funny.
Now, fudge. Now, dude. Aw, I can't go back. That sucks. kind of okay. bad they're gonna give me another
I'm
opportunity.
In. What do you see?
Something nasty happened to these guys. There's blood everywhere. And soup.
What?
Get this, my decomposing friend.
He only takes one. Makes sense.
I think the trail just got warm again.
How so?
Well, I just met a guy with pockets full of Spanish gold. Only the coins are stamped with a mint mark I've never seen before.
You're kidding me.
Looks like our German friends had a little secret.
Cozy.
I'm in the captain's quarters. Get this, he's still here.
What's that supposed to mean?
Yeah, it looks like he was killed. Ripped to shreds, actually. Oof, what a way to go.
Yeah, sounds terrible. Take his wallet.
You're all hearts, Sully. No way. You've got to be kidding.
Find anything, kid?
UK-2642. UK-2642. Gotcha.
Are you all right?
Sully, you're not gonna believe this.
Try me.
I think I found our missing page.
You're kidding.
It looks like Drake and our German pals were after the same treasure. And I've got the map that's gonna lead us right to it.
Another wild goose chase. We've got to get something out of this trip, or
what? Sully? You there? Sullivan?
Apparently.
Hello.
Hey, hey. Friends of yours, Sully?
I'm Gabriel Roman.
Yeah, I know who you are, asshole.
Manners, young man. This is just business.
Get over there.
Easy.
Put your hands up.
Aye, they're up.
See, your friend owes me money, Mr. Drake. A lot of money. So when he told me that you two were onto something big, the find of a lifetime, he said, well, I was intrigued. But he's made grand promises before, haven't you, Victor? And here we are again. Another fool's errand.
Jeez, does he always go on like this?
Take it easy, Navarro. So, I'm afraid the time is up. Unless, of course, you found something in there, Mr. Drake, that might compensate for all this unpleasantness.
He's screwing with you, Nate. They heard everything. Just give him the map.
Slowly. What does a Krieg's marine map have to do with El Dorado?
What, you think this is a coincidence? The Germans were after the same treasure. That map has something to do with it. So, we square?
For now. But just in case you need a reminder...
Hey, come on, leave him out of it.
Yeah, don't you guys usually just cut off a finger or something?
That's far too vulgar. No, I think this will hurt him a bit more.
Now, whoa, whoa, whoa. Come on, Roman. He's got nothing to do.
Sully! Sully!
You son of a bitch!
There we go. Ah, geez, man.
Oh my God!
Not playing around. Oh shit!
There, cowboy. That's for leaving me at the dock.
What the hell are you doing here?
Listen, I'm a good enough reporter to follow a couple of no-luck tomb robbers.
It went this way. I'll radio ahead.
Well, you're down to one tomb robber now. Sully's dead.
What?
Yeah. And we're next if we don't get out of here.
Oh, God, I'm sorry.
Please tell me you have a gun.
Of course.
Oh, thanks. All right, come on.
They're shooting at you too, you know.
Drake, look it out.
Why? Yeah, what the fuck, man? There we go. Golden Inca cup.
You're good at this.
Shot it. Oh, damn, I keep trying to load my gun. Oh my god, lady.
Stay close.
Story. Tell you later.
Mine and I probably don't need that for too long. But that's okay. Come on. Yeah, I bet that dude's not dead. Oh, I took
moment, huh?
Just keep your head down. These guys aren't messing around.
I caught it. Headshots clip, eh? Thanks, man. Gold ring decorated. What's up, everyone? Have a good night. Enjoy the stream. Alrighty, fam. Thanks for hanging out. Get some rest.
Stay with me.
There he is.
Shit.
This way.
She put leaves over us.
You always been this popular?
Very deceptive.
Well, I do seem to attract the scum of the earth. No offense.
None taken.
Do you have a good memory?
Yeah, why?
UK-2642. You got that?
Yeah, what is it?
It's Krieg's marine coordinates. I think I know where the Spanish took El Dorado.
El Dorado?
The problem is, some of the bastards killed Sully. Damn it! If the Spanish found the treasure, they had to move it there, to that island. And Drake followed him.
Well, what are we waiting for? I'll get the story, and you get whatever it is you're after. Come on.
Hey, this isn't gonna be a vacation, you know.
I can take care of myself. Besides, you owe me one.
I suppose I do.
Trail of the lost treasure of El Dorado, and it's brought us here to this tiny island in the middle of the Pacific Ocean.
Let's get a closer look. I hope we're the first ones here.
Will we discover the ruins of a forgotten colony and a fortune in Spanish gold? Or does the island have darker secrets in store for us? That should keep him from changing the channel. What the hell was that?
An anti-aircraft fire? This is so not cool!
So not cool.
Oh,
Joker
crap!
Says goodnight,
we're
everyone.
On fire.
All right, Joker, thanks for the raid. Thanks for
enough with
out.
The damn camera! We gotta bail out!
Bail out? Does this thing even have parachutes?
Now would be a good time to look!
I hope these things still work!
We'll find out in a second.
Have you ever done this before?
Of course! You just jump, count to five, and pull the cord. Now go!
Are you coming?
Kind of busy right now. Get going!
See you on the ground?
Right behind you! What am I doing?
Electrify? Let's pull the cord! How hard could that be?
Ah, shit. Whew.
Strangers trying to kill me, leave my map on a burning plane. Plane is missing. Most likely dead. That's great. It's a great start, Nate. Here they come.
lucky this time.
Oh, shit. I think I'm supposed to go the other way. This way. No? I don't know. Good question. Oh shit.
How's that feel?
Off of this shit. Oh, damn it.
That's right.
Didn't miss that time.
You're dead!
Right between the eyes.
Fucking sniper. Shit.
You're trapped. Shoot to kill.
Here we go.
God.
Hunt him down.
Jesus. Oh, I already picked it up.
Thank you.
Jesus Christ.
How's that feel? Supreme. Ah. I can't throw for crap. I guess I am a small child. Ugh. Yeah, that's right. Ate it. Where's some more trash? Give me this.
I'll just use more of yours to undo Daddy's little spell. So, you want a piece of meat? Okay, bro. Come and get it, if you can. You are not worthy as my opponent.
Is he secretly Batman? Kitty says, I love this part. There we go. Press B to pay respect. Yeah, let's do it. What the fuck just happened? That was supposed to be him paying respect. That was... Jesus motherfucking Christ. God.
Hmm.
Never gonna catch me. Too dark and blocked off. God damn it! GG.
There. Sometimes they're there, sometimes they're not. Like, it's random whether or not they're in that location or not.
The random just pushed me. Yeah, we definitely gotta kill the random now.
Somebody sabotaged the oxygen already.
I'm just a straight up circle.
Wait, I think it was the random, because I really just walked away from him at the oxygen thing. Y'all come get him.
Old archive has needed renovations for years. I'm not surprised these books are in here. Motherfucking what the fuck? So dumb. So dumb. Fenn says danger, danger, high voltage. I waited until they were lined up too. Trying to conserve ammo, okay? That was funny.
Fear the power of the shadow.
I think I can leap onto the tonic from here.
Fucking A. I left my drink over there. 1 second.
Oh my.
Oh, son of a mother. What? Get wrecked, son. No, class. No. I really am all better. Ready. It's
that had to hurt.
right between the eyes, Boulain.
Oh, that had to hurt.
Stupid. Can I fucking hit this guy? Jesus Christ. So terrible.
There he is.
He's got a shotgun.
Get your head
Airplane
there
man. Airplane man. Oh no. Dead. Seconds.
Jeez.
Just slow down so I can catch up. To be completely honest. Oh, don't. Can I swim here, actually? Oh shit, toxtricity. This is a good Pokemon. It's electric and poison. Okay, hold on.
Oh man.
God dang.
Oh shit. Into this crap.
Jesus.
You'll wish you were never born!
Sweet.
God.
Better watch where I'm going. Hang on, Elena.
Oh, cool. God damn it. Fuck. These fucking traps, man. Holy shit. Shit.
Thank you.
Stephanie escaped. Nobody got her. Up here then, nothing. Just a little walkway to nothing. Goddamn. Look on his face is funny. Sure.
You have to be kidding.
Ahead, don't look down.
Let go. Oh, God.
Thank you, God.
That's how I continue on. I'm sure I can't climb that.
Oh, you can't be serious.
Oh, no, wasn't I just out here?
Through that window.
He'll hold me.
Fuck. That's definitely not what I wanted to do. Did not want this done.
Ghost.
Damn it, I want the fucking ammo. So. To the damsel in the tower.
No sign of her. It's either very good or very bad.
I really thought he was gonna grab it. Why he didn't, I don't know.
Elena, what the hell's she doing?
Pintu!
Zia Baini, Vichara Sekara!
Ah, crap. Zia Lalo! Chepatan, Buka Pintu!
Ah, Dai!
It worked!
There he is!
Up there! Turn on the gun!
Oh boy.
Oh boy. Gotta get closer. Don't really want a shotgun, to be honest. There's a waste of bullets. Shoot the barrel. Smart.
This place could use a good plumber.
Hey, son of a bitch, where'd they all come from?
Yeah.
find it. Oh, shit. All that ammo just fucking disappeared then. caught a mine in earlier. Fine, dude. Alright. I'd say that's a good stopping point. That seems like a chapter start. But, yeah. Well, we had some tech difficulties, but ended up at least getting some done on it. So that's good. That's definitely good. Let's see, tomorrow night is Far Cry 5, actually. I'm just starting it. So that'll be good. I already have it. It should already be downloaded, but I'll double check it tomorrow to make sure it is. As always, I just want to thank everybody that came to hang out. I appreciate y'all. Nico Fiore may cry. This is okay. Love you. Night, night. Okay. Thank you for hanging out. I appreciate it. But yes, thank you to everybody that came to hang out, from my mods to first-time chatters, lurkers, and everybody in between. Thank you for hanging out. I appreciate it. I do rotate my games every day, so if you're ever curious of what I'm going to be streaming next, I update my Twitch schedule weekly. I also post my schedule as well as other updates to Discord. I'm on Facebook. I'm on Instagram. I left all of the links in the chat there in case any of you want to join or follow me there. You're more than welcome to. And even if not, that's okay. I still appreciate you being here anyway. Let me see if there's anybody. There's not. I do stream every day for the most part, so I look forward to seeing you guys on the next one. So until then, later.